And here we go, it's that time of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, where it is the main event. The United States Championship will be on the line. It's a match that we have been waiting to see all evening. Earlier tonight, Craig David made his way to the ring, and he's talked about his world title matchup at MPWF Summer Slam. This man right here, Ricky Cash, came out and said that fate does not exist. Ricky Cash said that if fate existed, he would be the current reigning world heavyweight champion and would be heading to SummerSlam, but he's not. Craig David then went on to tell him that fate does exist and it's not Ricky Cash's fate to be the world champion. That the Cash Money era is a catchphrase. Ricky Cash begs the difference as his reality, and tonight he has a chance to prove that. The MPWF chairman says that this is his final chance. Ricky Cash needs to beat Craig David tonight and win the United States Championship to prove that he is more than just talk and that he can walk the walk. We're going to have to find out if Ricky Cash is prepared for this big match tonight. So this is a tough matchup. We saw before the break how creepy Helios Christ was, and he sent a warning to Craig David by sacrificing Brian Barbados earlier on this episode. To Craig David, not only has he got to think about defending his United States Championship tonight, but he's got to think about what is Helios Christ going to do. He can show up at any point in this matchup. He's got to think about his World Heavyweight Championship matchup, Helios Christ at SummerSlam. There's so much that must be going on in the mind of Craig David right now. But that's the will of a champion, the mind of a champion is to overcome any kind of adversity. Craig David has to sit there tonight and focus on his opponent, Ricky Cash, because I know that Craig David knows that Ricky Cash is focused on one thing, and that's winning back that United States Championship that Craig David has in his hand right now. This is going to be a hell of a main event. Both of these two men were the finalists last week in the six-pack challenge. What will happen tonight as the United States Championship belt is on the line? And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. United States Championship matchup. The main event of episode 16 here in War. And we have had a hot crowd for this entire show here in Baltimore, Maryland. And they get ready for this main event matchup between Ricky Cash and superstar Craig David. Now this match can end up being extremely technical. You have to give the edge in the technical wise to Ricky Cash, 2004 Olympic gold medalist in Greco-Roman wrestling. And you have to give the edge of speed to Craig David, but not that much of an edge over Ricky Cash, as he is a fast superstar, right, as you see right there with that Samoan drop. And Ricky Cash now has him up and going straight for a German suplex. You see how fast that was. I'm going to have to take my words back. Maybe Ricky Cash is faster than Craig David. But both men, we talk about their special maneuvers. We talk about their special weapons they have for this matchup. Craig David, he can utilize that super kick from anywhere. He can also utilize the Starship Pain or the intellectually inspire his opponent. Ricky Cash, on the other hand, has the T-Bone Suplex or the Tiger Powerbomb, or as you will see multiple times in this matchup, the German Suplex, as well as the Texas Cloverleaf. Now Cash has Craig David up here, now going for a suplex. Oh, connects there, does Ricky Cash. And as I mentioned before, Ricky Cash has the technical edge in this matchup. And Ricky Cash now, oh, what a drop kick to the spine of Craig David. But Craig David catching him there, and there's combination David already. And going right for the pinfall here. Craig David trying to get a quick crack count. Two. Ricky Cash able to kick out there. Now Craig David with a drop salt. 2 feet right in the face of Cash. And now, oh, there's a thumb to the eye by Ricky Cash. So Ricky Cash is not one to worry about cheating or any of that kind of stuff. Ricky Cash will do whatever it takes to win a matchup. Now Ricky Cash going for the moonsault here. He connects there. What a move there by Ricky Cash. Showing off his athleticism. Here we go. 1, 2. And Craig David kicking out. Oh, what a kick there. Ricky Cash now with another kick to the gut. Ricky Cash is yet to have a matchup at MPWF SummerSlam. I mean, he's also not happy about that at all. But again, Ricky Cash is... he's been in the majority of World Championship matches for the past couple of months. As I said, Ricky Cash competed in that Fatal 4-Way TLC match at TLC for the World Championship. He then competed at MPWF Starcade, where he challenged for the World Heavyweight Championship. I mean, he's been in various number one contenders matches, including that six-pack challenge last week, and he has been unable to win the big one here on in the MPWF. No, he cashed, sending Craig David to the outside the ring. So, I mean, here's his opportunity tonight to win the United States Championship. The top championship of the U.S. And, oh, throwing Craig David into the steel steps. that Craig David, so much on his mind right now. He has to face Helios Christ, the world's heavyweight champion at MPWF SummerSlam. And so we know what Helios Christ can do. We know what this man gets up to. And now, oh wait, Craig David though, reversing. Craig David, and oh, what a right hand there by Craig David. Right hand, almost dropping Ricky Cash with it, throwing him inside the ring. And oh, what a huge knife hand chop there by Craig David. And Craig David now with a punch to the face. And David twisting away at that wrist. Now he has him up. Craig David now going to look for a suplex. Craig David, oh, what a suplex there by Craig David. Connects as he's trying to fight back in this United States Championship match. But heading to the outside of the ring. And oh, what a kick. Oh, no, he accidentally clipped referee Marty McFly. Ricky Cash pushing Marty McFly in the way. And now takes advantage with a suplex of his own. And that is very, very smart instincts there by Ricky Cash. As Ricky Cash now pulling out the United States Championship. But referee Marty McFly is up. So I'm not quite sure what he's going to do with the title. Sliding away from Craig David. And Craig David now pulling the belt away from Ricky Cash. And Ricky Cash now going for the German suplex. And Craig David. Oh. US title caused a distraction. And Ricky Cash able to continue with the offense. And there's a Fujiwara armbar. And now Cash going for the camel clutch submission hold. And it is clearly a rope break. But Ricky Cash has up to a 5 count, which he will take advantage of. So, I mean, how big of a win would this be for Ricky Cash tonight if he can pin the number one contender for the US Championship? And wow, how beautiful was that? Ricky Cash's in-ring placement. I mean, the ability to have his opponent in that twisting arm submission, but to throw him away from the ropes, he's in the center of the ring, is fantastic. Now, oh, Craig David, though, able to try and reverse it here, and oh, right there. Using the power of his groin muscles to work at the neck. And now, oh, Ricky Cash, though, getting reversed by Craig David. Craig, oh, what a head kick! What a head kick by Craig David, and go for the cover, and he may have just dropped Ricky Cash with that shot, too, and oh. Ricky Cash getting the shoulder up. That was a hell of a head kick there. And now Ricky Cash drop kick taking Craig David. Now what's Ricky Cash looking to do here? Ricky Cash. And oh my God, look at Ricky Cash. Look at the athleticism of the challenger for the United States Championship. Ricky Cash just ran up to the top rope and threw Craig David right off the top. And oh, almost got the 3 count for it as well. That was amazing athleticism there. And now, oh, what a backbreaker there by Ricky Cash. I have not seen Ricky Cash use that move yet in the MPWF, let alone seen anybody else use that move. And there's a T-bone suplex by Ricky Cash. As he goes for the cover, he's hooked the leg. Two, and oh, kick out there. Almost, almost did he get the 3 count. And now Ricky Cash, now around the waist, now going for Russian leg sweep. And Ricky Cash has controlled the majority of this United States Championship match. But Craig David getting a second win. There's the nip up. Oh, what a European uppercut. Craig David now throwing Ricky Cash into the turnbuckle. Kick to the gut. Ladies and gentlemen, Starship Pain. It's about to, and it does connect. Craig David now going for the cover here. Has he got the victory? One, two, three. Oh my God, a near fall there by Ricky Cash. Said every time these two men step in the ring with each other, we get near fall after near fall. And there's the intellectually inspired by Craig David. And Craig David now going for the cover here again. But oh, it's a rope break. And that rope break is exactly what Ricky Cash needed. Not only did Ricky Cash kick out there, but the rope break was able to help him break the momentum. Craig David had to completely slow down. But there's a shoot star press the outside of the ring, which connects. My God, the athleticism of the United States champion is amazing. And now what's Craig David looking to do here? And Craig David, oh, throwing Ricky Cash right onto the announce table here, right in front of the Egyptians, and bouncing him face first off the table. And now throwing Ricky Cash back inside the ring. Now Craig David, now back with that drop salt. What a shot. What a shot right to the mouth of Cash. And now Craig David heading to the outside of the ring. What's he looking to do here? Bouncing inside the ring. Oh, look at that combination to a head kick there by Craig David. That was innovative. And wants Craig David go back to the outside of the ring again. And Craig David looking to do that roll again. And oh, Ricky Cash missing. Craig David back here. And now, oh, what a reversal there by Ricky Cash. Ricky Cash showing his speed like I mentioned before in this matchup. And now going right for the abdominal stretch submission. And this is smart. Not only has he got the submission applied, but he's working at the ribs of Craig David, which we have seen affect him in the past. Although that, what? Oh, never mind. Hip toss reversal, I was going to say. It's slowing down the momentum, which it has. But there's a corkscrew. And oh, wow. Corkscrew drop kick by Craig David. Another innovative maneuver. So both men really pulling out all the stops in this main event tonight. And Craig David in trouble there as Ricky Cash went for the eye rake. And then gets right back to the German suplex. Going right back to brought him to the dance. And now Ricky Cash going right back for another German suplex again. And Craig David lands on the back of his head. And that was some vile impact there. And the United States champion is in a hell of a lot of trouble at the moment. And now, oh, what a kick to the face. What a huge kick to the face there by Ricky Cash. Another kick again by Ricky Cash. My God. Just punishing Craig David. And oh. Now Cash turning around. What's he setting up for here? And wow, what a German suplex. What a German suplex. And that, I mean, Craig David cannot take many more of these suplexes. And there's a T-bone again. But this time, Ricky Cash does not go for the cover. He may have been too fatigued to. I'm not too sure. But oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, here's the Texas Cloverleaf. The Texas Cloverleaf submission applied, and Craig David is in the center of the ring, and he is in trouble as Ricky Cash is looking to win this matchup by submission. Craig David trying to survive here, but Craig David able to throw him off. The leg strength of the United States champion was phenomenal in that situation. Oh, right there. Right there. That right there explained it. Oh, that kick to the face. Ricky Cash back in control. There comes the Tiger Powerbomb. Here it comes. Tiger Powerbomb connects. But again, Ricky Cash unable to follow up, but does go for the pinfall here. That's it. One, two, the United States champion. Three, Ricky Cash is, no, he hasn't. Craig David able to get the shoulder up, but oh my God, Ricky Cash go for the second one. The second Tiger Powerbomb. And Ricky Cash now, praying to the heavens, Ricky Cash has him done. Ricky Cash has him beaten. Now what's Ricky Cash looking to do here? Ricky Cash is looking to punish Craig David. This is not a smart move by Cash. Moonsault, and oh, he misses. A big mistake by Ricky Cash. He had Craig David beat. There was no way he was kicking out the second Tiger Powerbomb. And now David with a crossbody off the top rope. A big mistake by the challenger. Never, never do you get that complacent in a matchup. And there again, the second intellectually inspired of this match. What a main event here tonight on War. Craig David sending Cash back to the ropes. And here comes Combination David. And now what does Ricky Cash... Oh, no, sorry, what does Craig David go for? Whoa, what a kick to the back. That's what he was going for. A huge soccer kick to the spine. And now Craig David bouncing off the ropes, it seems. No, wait, springboard. Oh, going for the flying chuck. Didn't get all of what he wanted. Well, the beautiful disaster... Or the spin kick. I'm sorry, the springboard kick. Call it whatever you want. Take it the way you want it. Have it. Take it the way you see it. Have it the way you want it. Jeez, I can't even get my own catchphrases right. This match is intense. And Craig David knocking down Ricky Cash. And now going for the cover. And he may have pinned the challenger right there off that move. Two and three. No, Ricky Cash gets the shoulder up. And why am I surprised? Both these men giving each other everything that they can muster in this championship match. And now Craig David, kick to the gut. Knee to the face. And oh my God. Nothing but vile impact there. And now Craig David setting up. Craig David setting up. Looking to hit the super kick here on Ricky Cash. Ricky Cash in trouble. Here it comes. Super kick connects. And yes, it does. Craig David hits his special maneuver on Ricky Cash. And he is about to retain the United States Championship. One, two, three. Oh my God, it's not over.